I'm going to get right down to it. CW Scott, GG, bring your asses out here right now. It's not going to happen. To make a match between Mathis and I tonight, huh? What? Just because you pay the bill doesn't give you the right to pay anything.
You know what, Jake? We're just trying to give the people a good time here. It's the holidays. The holidays. You like Christmas, don't you? You do like Christmas, correct? He likes Christmas. Oh, these people like Christmas in the holidays. So why can't we give them an early gift, Jake? And that gift is seeing you two, you know, wrestle.
You guys want to see us wrestle tonight? No! Absolutely not!
Wait, check! Hold on, man!
We already have...
Hear me out! Don't even hear me out! Listen to me! You know as well as anyone that for 10 years, my whole life has been this sport. You more than anyone knows what I sacrificed, how I don't have a thing outside of this sport, how I struggle month to month because I can't sacrifice even a little bit of my career for my real life and how it's gotten me nowhere. You know how I am the most talented wrestler that just wastes away, the most talented wrestler that has to just own West Virginia, that my talent is wasted. No one knows who I am, and that is a freaking shame. Now tonight, what they're offering me is if I can beat you, is an opportunity to be world champion. You've been to Europe. You've been to Japan. You've been everywhere. I haven't seen shit. You do not take this opportunity away from me. Let's step in this ring. Let's kill like we always do. And give me a chance to actually make something of myself like I deserve. Tell me you'll do it. I've done everything you say, and you know I wouldn't lie to you, and I'm telling you right now, if you rob me of this opportunity tonight, I don't just quit the foundation, I quit Rockstar Pro.
Thank you. Your winner, Samantha.
Thank you. Yeah!
winner, Aaron Williams.
Thank you.
eliminated.
Get out! 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 Get way has been eliminated.
Thank you.
I hope you're happy.